Finally. Okay. Back, better than ever, etc. Gonna give beating the Nemesis another good old college try. If not, I guess I'll be here. If I don't manage it this time, I guess I'll be here for a while. Nemesis got exploded.
Stars.
Oop. Oh man. See, when he does that running shit, that's what really gets me. Nope. Instant death. Trying to decide if it's really worth it to me to just give in and use one of those green herbs, but I really don't wanna. It's just when I accidentally get grabbed, it's pretty much KO. Yeah, it was last escape. Oh, right. I have to actually select the item. Oh, let's switch out a whole bunch of crap. Probably be doing this a lot. Sure, shotgun, why not? First aid spray to be on the safe side. This was a nifty trick I looked up online, combining gunpowders with grenade rounds. So I definitely like the area that I ran to. The trick is not ticking him off too much. And there goes the first of my pal's herb. Oh! Not a problem by itself. Only in combination with everything else. Waited forever for going off. Man, he really does not like those mines. starting to get a bit of a rhythm. Oof! Come on! I got away from him and everything. What? Oh! He's fucking serpentined me. Okay, well that went so abysmally that I'm not going to accept it. I refuse. I learned my lessons. I'm gonna give it one more shot whenever the game lets me.
I woke up to the sound.
Come on.
I can't believe I'm still.
I can't believe you're still talking.
Resident Evil 3.
I think what I'm gonna do is give up the idea of using up all my mind thrower ammo. I'll just use it on shitty enemies later, I guess. There must be someone I can use it on to better effect. Fuck it, we'll throw in the mine thrower as just an emergency backup. Yes, I know I'm being a paranoid obsessive about my healing items, but goddammit, it just shouldn't take 3 healing items. Got in a double attack? That doesn't even make sense. Motherfucker. Of course he pulls out a unique attack pattern for the first time. So much time spent in the item menu. Not to mention all the time looking at shitty textured doors. Alright, this is the time. I feel it. I feel it coming.
Stars.
Of course he corners me. Of course I can't actually check my health. That was a close one. Oop, I ran out of ammo right then. Did so well right up until that second.
Resident Evil 3.
Oh, I really thought 12 flame rounds would do it. Well, know thy limits. Definitely gotta use that first herb. Definitely not gonna wind up using a whole bunch of that. Let's see. So I can make C if I combine gunpowders A and B. That gets me grenade rounds, I think. And if I combine grenade rounds with A, that should be fine. Alright, that's definitely more than enough to kill anything that moves. A lot better than 12 rounds of single action army. No more running out of ammo for me. So fuck you, Nemesis. I'm sick and tired of your bullshit. I'm done with this fight. You and me, buddy.
Stars.
Why does he get to double down on his grabbing? Doesn't make any sense to me. Right into the fire. Aggressive that round. Holy shit, is this a lot more frustrating than I remember. Oh.
stars.
Really fucking hate that double grab. What? I wasn't even in danger.
Resident Evil 3.
Definitely letting rage and frustration get the better of me. His attack pattern is so inconsistent. He only has like 3 moves. It should be so easy. Okay, I'm dead. I was put in... Fuck. Fuck. I guess I should have counted my blessings and just taken that one victory I got. Just small deaths. Gotta get real zen about this bullshit. Breathe in. Breathe out. Gotta stop getting so close. Fucking active dodged me? You have to be shitting me. On top of everything else he can do, he has a dodge. Don't kill me, please don't kill me. Get up. Oh no. Thank you. The most frustrating part of this whole thing, this whole experience, is not being able to see my health during the boss fight. I only know if I'm about to die. And sometimes I don't, because he will grab my face and turn me into face pie. Face pudding. I don't know, man. I'm pretty demoralized.
Stars.
I'm just gonna assume I need to use this. Dodge, man. It's pretty demoralizing. Oh, should've used it! Should've used it! I'm gonna die! Fuck! Fuck it. Can't do it. Give up. Can't not record it when I win. Which could be any time, because maybe this time Nemesis will just be a fucking pushover. I thought I was escaping from that one, but no dice. Of course he manages to get a double whammy as soon as I wake up. Why wouldn't he? Could probably dodge that shit too. What?! I was up! tempted to just go in with what I have, because fuck it, what's the point? Yeah, except then it would be 10 times more frustrating if I managed to get him really low on health and then didn't have the weapons to finish him off. Six rounds and everything. Right, I've been getting messages and haven't gotten any of them on my watch for some reason. Love it when that happens.
Stars.
Of course. Fucking Christ! Get up, Jill! You lame sack of shit. Fuck, he just sort of floats over. Oh, I forgot to bring any health items. I fucking hate this fight. No, fuck. Oh, fucking. That's what I get for trying to pay attention to messages at the same time. Thank you. Jesus. Oh my god. No, fuck.